Get ready. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to take this opportunity to say top of the evening to each and every one. It's a pleasure being here at the Rock and Roll once again, celebrating Jazz Fest 2001 on a bittersweet note. As we all know, my father passed away. We suffered a great loss, and it's hard for us to be here, but we done what he would want to do, what he would want us to do, and what my mother want us to do also. You know, as y'all remember, I used to tell y'all, Bruce and Chamber was the supervisor, and my mama was the boss. So the boss told us we got a job to do. And we're going to get started, but I want to thank all you folks, wherever you may be from. Thank y'all for y'all support throughout the years. Thank y'all for being with us in our time of sorrow. Thank the good Lord for giving me my father, my loving family. Being able to share his wonderful music with you wonderful people.
Thank you.
If y'all bear with us, we're going to try to keep the legacy on. I want y'all to know, and y'all know that my father was a loving man. He's well-loved. He's a very fine musician. I consider him to be a genius in his own right. Bruce and Chamber, along with the other great ones, will be solely missed. And I want y'all to know the family love them, y'all love them, and may God bless Bruce and Chamber.